That I'm
What's up, guys? So as you can see, I am surrounded by my full Bath & Body Works collection. So in today's video, I'm gonna be organizing it into a new dresser that I recently picked up from Facebook Marketplace, DIY'd a little bit. And by DIY, I mean I like put an extra coat of paint on it and changed out some of the handles to make it a little bit cuter. So I'm currently sitting in what's now my office space. So I have my vanity in front of me, my desk on the right, and then behind I have this really cool dresser that I picked up from Facebook Marketplace. So I did a little bit of tweaks to it. I gave it a new coat of paint, changed out some of the handles, and added some wallpaper onto the drawers to make it really cute. And I decided I'm going to be filling it with all of my Bath & Body Works stuff. So I've been working at Bath & Body Works for the past few years, since 2017, and I recently gave in my 2 weeks notice, which breaks my heart a little bit, but onto new things. But anyways, over the past few years, I've accumulated quite a bit. So we're gonna organize it. I'm so excited. I feel like scents are really important to me. They're very nostalgic, and there's certain things in here I'm probably not gonna wanna part with. Anyways, oh my god, there's literally a moth outside my window and my kitten is going crazy. But anyways, if you're interested in watching me, oh my god, Sage, relax. If you're interested in tagging along while I organize my new Bath & Body Works dresser, then feel free to keep on watching. All right, so this is the state of my room. Also, I'm filming on my big camera because my little one is donezo. Like, Do you see this? Oh my gosh. I don't even know how to use this. Does it focus? There we go. So my camera is no more. Do you see that part? That's supposed to be like on the back of this part. Anyways, so we're using my big camera and I like forget how to use this. I haven't used this camera in so long. I don't even know if it's on the right settings. But anyways, this is what it looks like. I've done a ton of organizing. I have like a bunch of stuff over here that I'm moving. And then this is all my Bath & Body Works stuff that I'm gonna be organizing today. Ton of bins that have to go into storage, and then garbage and things that, again, I'm giving away. So this room looks so much better than what it did before. I got this dresser off of Facebook Marketplace, painted it, cleaned it. It looks so cute now. And I'm gonna be organizing my Bath & Body Works stuff into it. So my plan is to have, also don't mind how dirty this, like these windows are. I put the glass in, like I had to glue it back in. So I like need to Windex it again. But anyways, my plan is to have my candles there, and then on either side I'm gonna have baskets that have like body care, things like that. There's a drawer in the bottom that I'll probably have to get more baskets for, and then the top is really cute. The top just has like these three divided areas. I'll probably put things like hand sanitizers, small hand creams, all that. But honestly, you should have seen what this looked like before. It had blue velvet and it was so ugly. I was originally going to like wallpaper the inside, and honestly I just cleaned it up good and left it. I wallpapered the sides of the drawers because they had like a kind of like an ugly one before, and it honestly just took forever, so I just left it. But anyways, we're gonna organize together. Hopefully I can use this camera and it will work, and yeah, let's go. All right, so I think I'm just going to start honestly by laying everything out, like putting my candles together, my body sprays, lotion, sanitizers, all of that, because there's kind of a mix. Like this is my most recent purchase, so that's still in the bag, but I have a lot of other stuff that I got on sale that has just been left in the bag, mainly because it's out of season. And also I knew that I was moving and I wanted to organize it. I don't want to keep it in bins. I used to have all my Bath & Body Works stuff under my bed, but I don't live at my parents' house anymore. Bailey and I obviously bought a house, which is why everything looks different. And I want to be able to display them and actually use my products, which is why I wanted like a designated drawer system thing to be able to actually look through them. All right, I'm gonna start. This is literally gonna take forever. You better turn up. You better be there when I shake. Watch me rocking if I can't stop. If I should fall, just go ahead. Go and catch me, baby. Okay, so on my last day of work, I was able to pick up some products from the semi-annual sale. So I'm gonna go through them really quickly before we continue with the organization. Okay, so I got a whole bunch of summer soaps. I'm gonna go through this pretty quick. Actually, I lied. I have some winter stuff in here too that was on clearance. So I picked up Winter Candy Apple, Pineapple Prosecco, which sounds so good. I love pineapple. Island Margarita. Georgia Peach, which is like a staple. Any peach scent is always really good. Mango Mai Tai and Island Papaya. And I think that's it for hands. Oh no, I got another hand soap. Which one is it? Market Peach, but I didn't pay for these ones. It was like my final gratis. When you work at Bath & Body Works, you occasionally get to try out new products or new scents, and that way you can actually like talk about them to customers. So I have, wait, was it this one? Yes, okay, this was it. I get confused, I have so many bags. So I picked out Market Peach, which sounded really good. And then this one was already in the bag. It's Honeysuckle Bouquet, which actually smells really nice. I don't normally like really floral scents, but it's like a nice sweet floral. It's like a good mix. Okay, that's in that bag. I picked out two new hand sanitizers, or not new, but new because I ran out of my old ones. So Black Cherry Merlot and Peach Bellini. These guys are usually like $7, but they were on sale. And they smell really nice and they're not super drying. So I like to keep them in the cup holder of my car. I also picked up an orange wallflower holder. I don't need one, but I wanted to get this one when it was full price and it was on sale. So I grabbed it. And then I also grabbed a couple small sanitizers because these were 50 cents. I picked up Copacabana Coconut, Mango Mai Tai, and Raspberry Tangerine. And then finally, a new car scent. I got two Mango Mai Tais, but one of them is currently in my car right now. Okay, so that's in that bag. My two more. I also picked up a bunch of other soaps and sanitizers for my sisters and my mom, but I've already given it to them. All the soaps were, I think they were $3, so that's why I like stocked up because I wasn't sure when I would be going back because the lineups are insane to try to get into Bath & Body Works. And now because I don't work there, I'm gonna have to wait in line to do my shopping and I don't wanna have to do that. Anyways, moving on. I picked out a bunch of tester candles. So these were tester candles that you, I'm assuming, would have used for like wallflowers that they were selling. So I picked out a bunch of the Fresh Sparkling Snow because they haven't brought back the 3-wick candle in a couple years. So I'm stocking up on this. I think I have a couple, 2 or 3 of them. I think I only picked up 2. Yeah, I just picked up 2. And then I also picked up Peppermint Sugar Cookie. I also have this in the 3-wick, but I couldn't remember if I had burned it already. So picked up another one just in case. Mary Mimosa, which is like a really nice sweet scent. I actually picked that one up in a tester candle previously, but I only have like a really small container of it and I think I may have used all of it. So I wanted to get another one. And then I also picked up White Balsam and a vanilla for Christmas time. It's like a nice Christmas tree scent, but I like the vanilla kind of tones it down so it's not too overpowering. And then really quickly, in my final bag, I got some body care. So one of my favorite scents
the Bath & Body Works suds that I actually didn't realize I loved until I picked up like a mini cream when it was on sale. It's called Beautiful Day. This one's really nice. It's very sweet and fruity, but like not sickening. So I picked up a cream. I think these were like $4.95. And then I picked up some shower gels because you always need shower gels. So I picked up two, one of them's my shower, and then I have this one here. I picked up a couple more shower gels. I picked up Forever Red, which I really love, and Black Cherry Merlot. These guys were, again, all $4.95, so they were a really good price. And then Pretty as a Peach, I love this one, and I don't know if they're coming out with new packaging, which is why this one's on sale, because I don't think they're discontinuing it. It seems to be like a popular scent, but I don't know. Sometimes things go on sale either because they're getting discontinued or because they're changing the packaging. So who knows? I also picked up a Black Cherry Merlot hand cream or body cream, I mean, and then a Sunshine Mimosa bubble bath. So I actually don't have a bathtub now, but we're planning on putting one in our, like in our master bedroom, because there's a small bathroom attached. So I'll be able to use that eventually. And then the final thing, I just picked up the In the Stars Fine Fragrance Mist. Just the little one, because it was on sale. In the Stars is like one of my favorite scents. It's like not overpowering, but it still has that nice like perfumey scent where it's not like too floral or too sweet. It's just like a perfect scent. Anyways, I think that's it. I think that's everything I picked up. Okay, back to organizing. You better grab that tambourine. Bring the bass, we might be wicked. Okay, so I have all my Christmas ones on the left-hand side. So I have my favorites up front. So White Mint Latte is like one of my favorite winter scents. And I actually really love the Frosted Moscow Mule. I bought a lot of them, obviously, and I've already burned one of them completely. Winter Candy Apple is also my favorite. And then I only have a little bit left of one back here, but I usually always burn that one all the way through. So these are my winter ones. And then right next is my fall candles. And my top two favorite fall candles from Bath & Body Works are the Caramel Pumpkin Swirl and Autumn. They're so different. This one is like very light and like apple-y, and then this one is like really, really sweet, and I love both of them equally. And then I have all of my other fall ones in the back, and then my summer and spring candles, they're probably like my least favorite, just because I love the collection that comes out in, for fall and winter. So my collection for summer and spring is quite small, but I have some of my favorites up front that have like the nicest packaging. So like Black Cherry Merlot and Peach Bellini, I love the smell, and then Georgia Peach. These two I think are actually the winter packagings, but because they're more like summery scents, I wouldn't really be burning them in the winter, so I just have them over there. And then I have some like miscellaneous candles that are just kind of hidden in the back just for the sake of storage. One Jordan candles. This is like the most satisfying. Bottom drawer is done, so over on the right hand side I have all of my hand sanitizers and holders, all the little ones, and then I just have my big ones here. I have a mix of like fall, Christmas, summer, all of that.
Next to that, I have all of my actual wallflower refills. Again, I have like a mix of everything. I have all my mini body care here, and then some sheet masks, and then some little mini perfumes. Crisp Morning Air is literally, where is it? Literally my favorite scent. And they need to come out with it in like an actual full-size body care item, because I would 100% buy like everything. It's my favorite. And then over here I have all of my wallflower holders, like the actual plugs. And then I have a couple car scent holders here as well. Again, I have some Easter, some Christmas, Valentine's Day, winter, mix of everything. And then finally, this was like the best way I could organize my soaps. So I don't actually have too many, like in comparison to my candles. So I have some fall back here, Easter, summer, and winter. I literally cannot fit another hand soap in here. They're like so squished. Hopefully this isn't too heavy, but it's on the bottom drawer, so I think it will be fine. Okay, I did a little switch. I decided to put all of this small stuff up in the top drawer. That way I can put more body care down here. I don't want my small single wick candles to be in a drawer. I'd rather them be in a cupboard. So I'm actually gonna utilize this top drawer because it's already divided. And I can just put in all of my sanitizers, wallflowers, and mini body care. So I think this works out much more efficiently. Okay, anyways, I can't open this all the way anyways, but I have my sanitizers, I moved my wallflowers, and I combined them with my mini body care, and then these are all my holders for my wallflowers. On the right side, I have all my Christmas slash winter candles. Middle is kind of like miscellaneous spring slash summer. And then the left side is fall. And then I am actually a crazy person, and I have kept some of the wax from candles that have been like discontinued. I like took it out from the bottom because I don't ever want to like not have them anymore. So I have that as well. So this is my mini candles, or like my single wick candles collection. It's much smaller. You can definitely tell I prefer like the three wicks, but I think this is a good spot for them. And then I'm thinking of having another shelf here. I have like a ton of Scentsy wax melts, so I think I want to have them in a basket in here eventually, but for another day.
Late night, your eyes fell to the floor. I'm trying to make sense, but you're losing your patience. Hands talk won't stop, we go to war. In the heat of the moment, you think that we're broken. I could see my whole life with you, baby. Now you got me thinking that I'm crazy, cause you're out the door. Just one mistake, you say you're not in love no more. But was it really love if you can leave me for something so innocent? Is this the end?
Okay, so I've reorganized the bottom drawer. The soap stayed the same, but I moved my body care down here into baskets, and I actually moved a lot of the stuff that I had down here up to the top drawer. So I have a ton of creams, so I have two baskets of those. A lot of these are probably expired and not good, but I like don't have the heart to get rid of them. Like this, I think this was the packaging either the year that I started at Bath & Body Works or the year after. So I don't wanna get, I just don't wanna throw it out yet. I'm not using it. Honestly, I don't think it's really good too, but I want to keep it. This one, there's like the tiniest bit left, but it's my favorite scent and I don't want to forget that I loved it. And then I have body washes. I have some more body washes in my bathroom, so I might actually switch out these summer ones and take out the winter ones that I have to store. because they're not opened. I have a bunch of sprays. This one is one of my favorites. It's called Beach Nights Summer Marshmallow. So good. I had it a couple years ago at a semi-annual sale and I haven't found it since. But I think sprays, I'm gonna say sprays are okay to use after a while. I've always stored them in like a bin so they're not out like in the sun, because I know perfumes are not supposed to be out like in the heat or anywhere that's humid. Anyways, and then I have my soaps here. And then above, oh my gosh, this is so heavy. Am I gonna be able to close this? Oh my God. There we go. Okay. Okay, I think that's it. Eventually, I'm gonna have a shelf in here for my Scentsy stuff, but I think that's everything, so we'll do a quick overview.